end military activities at Europe's largest nuclear plant in Ukraine, UN. The UN Secretary-General Antonio Guterres called for an immediate end to all military activity around Europe's largest nuclear power plant in Ukraine, as Moscow and Kyiv blamed each other for renewed shelling. Guterres warned that any damage could lead to catastrophic consequences in the region and beyond. He called for a demilitarized zone to be established around the Zaporizhzhia plant.